say, yeah, I got
okay, now it's recording. Here we go. Yeah.
You know, it's not the worst place you could have been.
Before, or is this your first time?
Well, last run was the first time, and now they let me do it again.
Oh, you're going.
We had only two guys in the sled. The first was my family, and I invited these guys up to try it.
Oh, okay.
You got it. And then they're like, just like he is.
And then the guy down there said there's going to fill with a staff member. So I'm like, those are my friends. Like, you go.
This should be in their
second run. A lot better.
We're going to get you just like
straight, right?
Yeah, you're going to be. You're going to be. If you can take your feet, if possible,
there you go.
Towards the edges, it'll make it a little bit comfier on him. But that's
all right. You're gonna want to sit up a little bit.
Scoot
back, just like that.
So if you guys can sit up as straight up and down as possible, like get to lean forward a bit, likewise, it's really gonna help your lower backs. Trust me on this one. All right. So straight up down as possible. Everybody got the grips. You got yours. You're looking at them, and you can grab either the metal ones or that rubber. You got it. Okay, so forearms out against the inside of the sled will keep you from bouncing around too much. You kind of scrunch up your shoulders a little bit. That'll keep your head from rolling around too much. And otherwise, we're ready to go. Was there a crew on this one?
Nope.
Nope? Okay. Looking good. Pretty excited?
Nope.
Top speed 65.2 miles per hour.